Hey Internet, my name is Abby and welcome back to Godus. I received a new card, land expansion. Oh, well done, well done. So we are expanding our land and I can harvest the whole purple balls of all my town, and I can say that you should build something, so let's do this. I like just to whoa, there are two boxes. I like just to collect the new boxes. Clay, very good. And then I need some, what is this? You don't reveal it to me, okay. And I need some more plaster. Okay, it's plaster. Very good, very nice. Okay, one of three for mud brick lodges. Okay, very good. Let's close this gap again. And the next thing, or the main thing I want to do today, is I want to proceed with the Monument of Gods. No, not the Monument of Gods, the Mount of the Gods. And to do so, I like to sculpt the landscape a bit. Wrong. Sculpt it. Make a hole. Yes, make a hole. Exactly. Okay. Animal furs. Okay. Animal furs were used for clothing and furnishing. Early followers used every part of the animal they hunted. Okay, very good. Very good. Do I need this for anything? Yes, I need this for my calendar. Okay. And then I need also a candle. I've seen somewhere here in the woods. Is it gone? I thought I've seen something here. Oh yes, here. Let's cut down these trees because I've seen exactly there. What have I found? Another animal fur. Okay, very good. So I'm proceeding with my calendar and I'm only needing one candle. Maybe I find the candle or I have to buy a candle. But at first let's dig a... Wrong. Let's dig a hole inside here and have a look what else felt. Another felt, okay. Though then we have here something hidden. Plaster, another plaster, well done. So I need only one plaster and one candle to proceed with my two main collector's cards I'm currently building or researching or however it's called. So let me, okay, there is something in the ground, let me dig for it. Okay, here we are. And the candle, well done. So my calendar should be finished. Let's unlock the calendar and let's see what we have. Now that your followers understand time, they will form routines for different times of day and night. Okay, well done. Oh, does it give me anything? Information? Effect day and night cycle unlocked in homeworld leads to anything. Okay, so now I should have day and light. This is amazing, this is interesting. So let's close this. And what else do we have? Oh, I want to just collect the rocks. Okay, now I want to close these gaps again. So I have free a lot of place for building maybe something. Come on, let's close this. And close this over here and this. Okay. Now the next thing is, let's dig here a hole. Wood hut. Yes, wood hut. Another candle. Okay. Well done. And what do we have here? Okay, I need to dig deeper. I said I need to dig deeper. Yes, okay. timber. Okay, we don't need timber currently. Maybe for something else I have not found yet. So, dig a hole. Okay. Plaster. Now my mudbrick lodges should be finished. Let's unlock them. Larger bodies. Come on. Larger bodies can house more or more of your population and generate more belief. Okay, does that bring me anything else? Attributes. A body type rank 3, capacity 6, max belief 600, birth rate 3 pluses, belief rate 2 pluses. Leads to stone cottages. Okay. This is good. Okay, let's close the gap again. And there is something hidden. There are a lot of chests I have to dig for. Animal furs, okay. And then was something here. Let's dig a hole inside, okay. Another felt, well done. And something is under this tree. What do I have? Another clay. Okay, very good. Have, oh, there's something. I have unlocked a lot of new chests and so on, I think. So let's dig for it. Kindling. Okay. And what do we find here? Clay. Okay. Good job. Have I missed something? Do I see somewhere something flickering around? Let me scroll around. Here's my town. Oh, you can build something, so let's do this. Okay, I currently don't see anything. There's a lot of space, this is good. So I like to free up some space up here. I like to cut down some trees so my followers have some more place and room to develop. If they like to. Let's cut down some trees and cut down some more trees. Maybe like this. Let's hunt down the poor wolf. Okay. So you can build something, you can build something, you and you. A lot of guys who can build currently something. This is good. Should I place a new town maybe around here? Maybe this might be interesting, but before I do so, I like to continue. What is this flag? Okay. How many guys do I get? Okay. Now the flag has finished. This is good. Okay, while you're building, oh, I can set someone else to build. This is good. I can set a lot of guys to build. This is good. I still like to continue my Mount of the Gods. So I was talking here with B Plimmer and with Amy, and what do I have? Oh, a nice cat. B Plimmer has invited you to battle with a cat. Okay, proceed. I like to battle the cat. And volcanic craters. Just take 10. Cost 20. I hope so. Or min. Oh, I like to start the same way as my opponent. I think this is a good way. So let's go. Let's go for it. And again, grow the larger pop. Why are you on top of this thing? Hey, come on. Don't make anything stupid up there. Come on, move down there. Why you're up there? This is not good. This is really not good. Okay, let's cut down some trees. This is a really bad start if some of my guys are on top and I think he will die to hunger or something like this because I can't grab him. I really like to grab him and take him down, like in the Black and White game. I don't know if you have played Black and White because this game is pretty old, but in good old Black and White you were able to grab your people. You had also your own pet, and the pet was your... well, the pet has represented you and has was your avatar, as you can say. And, well, I'm not quite sure, but in this game you were able to grab people, throw them around. You were also able to grab maybe a stone and heat the stone over fire, and so this was pretty interesting. It was really, really interesting to do all these different things with your people, and I really miss this because I could rescue, well, I think now he's gone. I could have rescued him, but unfortunately, let's click down these trees, but this function seems not to be found its way to Goddess. But this was really cool. You could rescue, you could grab guys, you could, as I said, place a rock above a fire and heat the rock so the rock was glowing. And when the rock was glowing, you could roll it down a mountain or a hill, and if it touched the house started to burn. And so you really could do crazy things. And this was pretty interesting, and I really liked this. And so yeah, this was pretty cool, and this is one of the main features I'm missing. What? Oh, the other god is the cat lady is playing against me. Come on, guys, we need to hurry. We need to build something. Start building. Build for your god. Can I screw her? This might be pretty unfair if I screw her landscape she has just sculpted. I'm not quite... Hey, what? Why are you building on my ground? Go away, it's my ground. Can I... Oh, I can't screw it, okay. Okay, this can become a very intense battle. And we currently don't have any new building places left. Okay, let's start to build right up, right there. Let's start to build before there's any... Yes, we grabbed it. Very good. So we are in the lead. Come on, let me build this castle. As long as we are in the lead, I think everything is okay. So you can build something. Rush down there. Come on, rush for it. Good job. Good guy. Very good. So where do you want to go? You want to go here. She has placed a totem there. What? Okay, I think this is all right. And while you're have placed your totem there, I just can grab this ground. This is good. Wow. So, okay, you have built your totem right in the middle of my village, and while you are doing these stupid things, I'm building my next castle, and I'm in the lead, so I think I've won the match. I've won the match against the cat lady, but it's pretty interesting to fight around the or fight for the landscape with the other ones, and it's interesting that you can using the sculpt to screw the ideas of the opponents. This is pretty interesting. Okay, I won. This is amazing. Good job. And I received hopefully some new cards. Let's see what have I unlocked. Statue of Speed, God cards. Place a statue of to inspire your followers. All followers within the radius will move at a faster rate. Okay. And small mineral rock, plus 5 gems, a hidden cache of gems. Okay. Another felt. And meat. Oh, meat is always good. I love meat. I like to have meat now. Okay. Oh, there's the wolf. Go away, wolf. Wolf is gone. Okay. So I think you like to have some more land, some more room. Let's start doing it. Cut down these trees. Well, there's one thing I'm currently not getting right now. Where is the end of my town? I think here on the end of my ways. So the paths go until here-ish. So I think around here is the end of my town. I think. So can I get something bigger here? Yes, I can. This is good. Oh, I can get much bigger. And I can release new guys, okay. So, this is good. Can I build something very huge? What happens if I cut down all these things? Now I have a 2. Now I have a 3. Can I also have a 4? Let's see if we just cut down these trees and all these things. And now let's flatten out the landscape, or let's sculpt the landscape around here. And 1, 1, 1, 3. Cut down these things. Okay. So I don't think I can have a 4. This is okay. I'm okay with this. And you can't or you won't build anything else. So I like to do the next Mount of the Gods. I like to... Do I have to fight against Amy? Or do I have to fight... You haven't met Dan yet. Yes. No. Yo. So you're not as rubbish as these guild then. Okay, this is pretty interesting. The dialogues are amazing. Fancy another battle, Amy. Dad's back, okay. Gotta run. And stop talking. I've got treasure to dig up. Have fun, guys. So I have to to face fight them. I have to fight against the cat lady again. Yes. Shall we have a quick battle? Of course we shall. Proceed, Mrs. Cat Lady. So I get a bowling ball also. This is good. Yes, I like to have two. Oh. Let's, as usual, cut down all the trees at number 3. Maybe I can get a 4. I hope so. Let's cut down all the trees. Yes, I can. Very good. Cutting down the trees, cutting down the trees, cutting down the trees. Very good, very nice. Okay, let's continue with this. No, 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 get smaller and go away. No, 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 wrong, 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 wrong route. Come on, come on. Yes, good. Okay, you can build, you can build, you can build. What? Destroy the enemy civilization in the time limit. How? What? Okay, how do I destroy the enemy civilization and... Where is it? It's over there. How do I destroy someone? Oh, by doing the same thing, I guess, like usual, by just reaching the higher population. Is that my goal, or do I have really to fight the other ones? And if I do so, do I need to send my guys using the totem, or we will find out in maybe cutting down trees, cutting down trees. Okay, I'd like to expand a bit the landscape around here. Maybe also around here. Can I get something bigger than a one house? Yes, I can. Okay. So I can build something up here. This is good. Do this. Okay, currently I'm in the lead, but it's a tight battle. So I like to increase the landscape around here. 5 by 5. Come on. Sculpt the landscape. And extend, 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 extend. Extend, extend, extend. Okay, we have a connection. I really don't get the double click. I have the impression it's much simpler to just drag it instead of using the double click function, although it would be pretty cool if I just can double click and everything would be... would have some more space, but okay. Oh, there's a tree left. But somehow I'm not getting it right how I can do this with a double click, so I have to fight my way with the... Oh, number 3, this is good. Start building a huge house. Oh, this is gonna tight. This is gonna be too very tight if I see the counter. Well, now I'm in the lead again, but my opponent is pretty good right now. So let me just expand the landscape a bit. Like here-ish. Okay, build and give me these purple balls. Okay, do I have... I still need to destroy them, but I'm not quite sure how I should do this. Maybe I can figure this out later. But in the meantime, I like just to grow my land. There might be someone, something. Yes, there's something I can build. This is good. Oh, here's some space left. Hopefully it is. Come on. Expand. Number two. Do this. Okay, now we are in a good lead. We overtook the opponent. So I think everything is now in good shape. I can send more guys to work, and we are in a good lead. Can I build maybe something up here? Would be pretty nice. Yes, I can. Okay. And around here. Yes, there can be more. Okay, you can build. I don't think I really need to collect all this belief because, well, I have enough belief and I think I have won the game. Although I'm not quite sure. I'm pretty distracted by the destroy the enemy civilization. Do I really need to move over there or... what? So if I take my place totem and I say there, then they start to run uphill. I think they have a pretty decent ladder, so they should be able to approach there. Totem. Oh, no. Is it still mine? Yes, there's someone building. Okay. So, okay. Don't pray, build the thing. Okay, very good. And what happens? Move totem if I click here. Do you know? No. You're not attacking this building, so I think I can't destroy them. Or do I have something which steady of speed? Okay. Champion, Swamp, Armageddon? At the call of Armageddon, all prophets on the land meet for an all-out war in the name of their god. Here's population, the key of success. Cast. Okay. Oh, harsh battle. Okay. Oh no no no, there are blue guys down. Oh, it's looking like an ant farm. It's looking like poking around in a nest full of ants, and now the ants are attacking. Come on, I help you a little bit. Come on, ants. Okay, my ants are arriving. So we have an ant battle. Oh, this is hard. Okay. Oh, we are losing a lot of men. Oh, we destroyed something. What are you doing here? Okay, a little... They're all together in one place, okay. So I think we will win. But this is crazy. Oh, we destroyed another building. Only few red ones left. You won. Last man standing. Excellent. Multiplayer opponent, God card. Your opponent, humbled by your crushing victory, has decided to come and settle in your homeworld. What? No! Copper idol, plus 1000 belief. At the god, you are the only powerful at the belief it bestowed on you, okay? Some clay. And animal furs. Oh, here's my opponent. Oh, now I get this. B. Plimmer. The cat lady is now living in my town. Okay. So, okay. We did two events of the Mount of God. We have now a day and night cycle. And we made some good progress. I think we are pretty much at the end of this episode, because I think it's pretty long already. So thank you so much for watching. If you like my Let's Play Gordios videos, please like my video on YouTube. Please become a subscriber of my YouTube channel. And also please leave me a comment what you think about Gordios. And I hope I see you again in the next episode. Until then, see you!